Easy, young man. I will have you escorted out of here. Okay? Next time you throw a beer at me, leave the top on it. It'll be very embarrassing for you. You got that, mister? Don't be such a jerk! I hate you! Hey, for real though. I just want to say thank you guys for tonight. We've had such a good time.
You guys are fucking awesome. We love you guys.
It really means a lot to us, you know? I don't know how to be any more sincere than that and just say that throughout our entire career, we weren't a band that all the critics loved. We were a band that our fans loved, and
that was it.
That was basically it. You guys have no idea. I mean, before we started this, all of our families were barely hanging by a thread, and you guys have given us the most amazing lives ever. We thank you guys so much. We can laugh about it because it's in the past, but we were very poor. It wasn't funny, but I think no. But you know what, man? Every night that we're on stage, ever since we decided to come back, every single night that we're on stage, when I look out and I see every single person, you know, and I have a moment with everybody, I can't help but think about how lucky we are and how much we appreciate every one of you guys, man. We really do.
Listen, you guys, when we went to school, we got picked on. We were little short guys. People were mean to us. And
I wasn't short.
You were, and you're still short.
I've been this height since I was 4.
Was that an Italian accent I heard?
Spanish, oh, Espanol.
Welcome.
See me after the show.
Listen.
Hey, you know what? Sometimes you just gotta say, we fucking love you guys.
Thank you so much.
Joel. But sometimes you just gotta say,
for the Spanish guy.
Say it. What do you gotta say? Sometimes you just gotta say that. Now go off.
You guys ready? I need an alarm system in my house so I know who can.